The question is, explain how does the OH group attached to a carbon of benzene ring activate it towards electrophilic facility? The OH group is an electron donating group, EDG. Why? Because we know that oxygen has lone pair of electrons. So basically, they donate to the carbon ring. Now, thus it increases the electron density in the benzene ring in the resonance structure of phenol. As a result, the benzene ring is activated towards electrophilic substitution